I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Robert, is he gonna be a world champion?
Cool. He could be. He's a very good skills and good power, so yeah.
Definitely. He's very young right now.
Yeah, he's young, so.
Good future.
One with me, all right? One idea. Go ahead, Mike. Okay. Sorry, Carl.
Hey, Trav. You're going to go already? All
right.
It's 2:30.
After spawn.
Ellie, you said, I'm going to leave right now in 5 minutes.
Why not?
It's been like a whole hour. That's true.
Max,
you were smart to leave for the media day.
I was in there playing Fortnite. No, I went to go get a haircut. Because we leave tomorrow morning. I wasn't going to have time later.
Are you packed?
I have to go pick up Mike at the airport. And I haven't even fucking washed my clothes yet.
It's a super early flight, Peter.
Man, I'm just not going to sleep. I'll sleep on the flight. How long is the flight? Like 3 hours?
I don't know. Four.
Tomorrow morning?
At least four and a half.
Five in the morning?
4.5 hours, right?
That's like a 5 hour flight.
5 hour flight.
Five? Really?
Yeah, five.
I don't remember.
If you go 8 hours, you're in Bora Bora. So Hawaii is like 5 hours, yeah.
You've been to Bora Bora?
Yeah, but I haven't been to Hawaii.
Yeah, really?
That's rich people.
Yeah, that's rich people, yeah. Hawaii's like just middle class, but...
I thought... Good, how are you?
You're Ruben, right?
Yeah.
Amigo de Ruben. Rodriguez. My bad, I broke my hands.
Do you want to fight anybody famous?
Hell yeah.
Who?
Gervonta.
I think you'll fuck up Gervonta, fool.
Gervonta.
I think you'll fuck up Gervonta.
You and Ryan Garcia, good fight?
Yeah.
I think you're wrong.
Nah, I would walk him.
You'd walk him down?
Yeah. I like your confidence, Jeffy. I don't know what the fuck Franco's thinking.
About what?
Yeah, this is like, oh, you'll fight Ryan? Yeah, I'll fucking rock him. He's like, you'll fight Gervonta? I'll fucking rock him. Yo, that's fucking Josh. He's like, I'll get knocked the fuck out.
Louis, what's next for you?
I got my fight June 2nd.
Where?
In Thousand Palms at the Avocalente Casino.
Who's fighting there?
So far, me and Isaac.
Oh, Isaac.
Isaac's turning pro, right?
Yeah, is he?
Yeah. Well, Isaac's been coming forever. He's barely turning pro.
Noah's been fighting forever. Well, he's been fucking training here forever, huh?
Yeah.
Isaac's like an ugly Neno lookalike. Isaac's like an ugly
Neno.
He's a Neno. Oh, but fucking Isaac's a savage. He's just an ugly man.
Won't him take his medication today?
I know, I'm born. Yeah. Where's your medicine?
He smoked weed today, Robert. That's why he's in a good mood. He just signaled. Right?
No, I said I need something to get medicated. You know that guy with the saw that goes like that?
Yeah, he's Turkish. He's a Turkish chef.
He's famous.
Yeah.
Yeah, look at him, look at him.
He's a Turkish chef.
Oh, yeah.
He's a Turkish. Yeah, he's little.
Did you see there? How much do you weigh?
Yeah, I throw a lot to the body.
How much do you weigh, Hector? How much do you weigh?
So 122 pounds.
Okay. You weigh 220, right?
He hits, no, 200.
Okay, so 200 pound per.
Yeah.
215 against a 120. Why do you think that's fair?
Yeah, no, no, yeah, yeah. That's why we sparred, because he's small.
And what did you fuck him up?
No.
Did you fuck him up?
We went easy. Que si me madreates.
No. What happened? He marked you up?
Yeah, he hits hard. He fucking cracks.
How's your hand? Good?
That shit fucking hurt. Yeah. Ooh, he hit me right here. And I was like, fuck, this motherfucker hits hard.
You know it's a record, right?
Yeah, nine fights, nine knockouts.
That's pretty good.
So he fucking hits hard then.
Do you have a date yet for a fight or not yet?
No, because he didn't have a fight. No, he's trying to barely get the visa going.
What did you say?
He has a visa, but
he's already throwing his.
Yeah, he can't even fight right now.
He's already throwing his hand. It's because of the hand.
Yeah, he can't even throw the hand.
That's why.
No, but he was telling me that they weren't allowed. Yeah, yeah.
He needs the workers.
He needs the workers like visa.
That's easy.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's very easy to get. It's very easy fix.
Yeah, but he's hurt.
I think him and Frank should open up an advertising agency.
Me and Frank?
You and Frank.
Yeah, Frank. Frank does get the B&B promoter sponsorship. He gets the B&Bs.
For Mikey on it.
For Mike. How did he even get that, dude?
He didn't get it. It was the guy that he introduced Mikey to, Tim Younger, that got it. It wasn't Frank.
Is that a lawyer?
Yeah. But Frank introduced Mikey.
It's an NFL player's lawyer.
Damn.
You can also go to Frank, Peter.
Yeah?
You can also go to Frank.
Okay.
I forgot. He's probably cooking right now. He's probably cooking breakfast for him, for his wife. He's probably cleaning the house. He's probably vacuuming right now. That's what Mike says. That's what Mike says. Yeah. Where's Frank? I don't know. He's probably fucking vacuuming the house.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach, and you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.